Hi friends, good morning. I am Dr. Sundar Raman, the Managing Director of Shiva Texian, and I am now going to talk about a very special mask from our company. I think a lot of you would have heard about a magic mask. Well, the magic mask from Coimbatore is actually called the Medic Virostat. It's a very new mask that we have introduced. It is this mask. The Medic Virostat is actually an antiviral treated mask. There is a special chemical which is treated on this fabric, which when we actually wear this mask gives you antiviral protection. If virus falls on the surface of this mask, including the coronavirus, they are deactivated within minutes. Normally viruses are not killed, they are deactivated. So deactivation happens very fast with this chemical. In addition, this mask has got a barrier protection layer inside that gives a very high barrier protection. And the unique feature about this mask is that this mask, including the barrier protection material, is washable. It is a first. Barrier protection materials are normally not washable. So Medic Virostat brings you the combination of an antiviral deactivation technology along with a barrier protection technology that is washable at an incredible price of 49 rupees. So that this mask we have made as the super mask for the Aam Aadmi. It's very easy to wear, as you can see. It has got headbands for adjustment. It has got a very close fit around the mask so that no particles go inside. And it is very easy to wear, breathe, even go for a walk. The breathing resistance of this is very low. And it has been mainly made for like that so that even older people, people who find it difficult to breathe in normal mask, can use this mask. You can wash it once a week. You can wash it a minimum of 3 times. I mean, it's a guarantee from the company, even a little bit more will not hurt. So at 49 rupees, you have a mask that will protect you for almost 3 weeks to 1 month's time. There is no mask in the world that affords this level of protection. This is a Make in India venture for India and for the world.